On their second day on the slopes, Peter's group is joined by some new members, perhaps most notably Kevin.
It's like me, this one, isn't it? Yeah.
So, then you make small side steps, so small side step, go between.
Oh, he's all right, yeah.
We're a right pair of wallies, me and you. You know that, don't you?
Despite a rather inauspicious start to the day, Maureen leads the group in an assault on the nursery drag lift. One of the most crucial things here is to make sure you keep the exit clear for the next person. In this case, Kevin.
Better. I hope.
Kevin!
Wednesday, Peter's group are ready to try some of the higher slopes. Stiff and aching, they queue for the chairlift.
I'm so tired, I can't even put it in the hole. Oh, my foot's stuck. Oh, what a state we're in. You know, nobody's told us how to get off.
No, no, or get on, come to that.
No, get on, come to that. God, I haven't even done it up.
How did you do that? There.
No? I can't.
There. Put your skis on the top, love.
Where?
There.
Oh, shit. I got one ski out and one ski in.
Nearly there?
I don't know.
This is the next thing. We've got to lift this thing up.
And get off.
And get off.
It's one ordeal after the other.
It is, isn't it? Help!
Oh my God.
Oh! Oh. Done it!
Forward.
Hey.